Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for April the 14th of 2020, well, it is titled NGC 253, the Silver Coin Galaxy. So what do we see here? Well, this is a galaxy known by its catalog designation of NGC 253, and it is an example of a spiral galaxy. And here we see it tilted at an angle, so not quite edge-on where it would appear a little bit flatter, and certainly not face-on where we're looking straight down on it, relatively closer, much closer to the edge-on view. But we can see a lot of the dust clouds, and this is an extremely dusty galaxy, so it has a lot more dust than the typical spiral galaxy. And we can see a lot of the dark dust clouds here. And we also see many signs of star formation. Star formation is noted by the bluish color in the spiral arms caused by many millions of hot blue stars that have formed recently and give off a lot of blue and ultraviolet light and give the spiral arms a prominent blue color. It's also noted by the red colors that we see. The pinkish red is the glow of hydrogen gas. So when hydrogen gas is excited, then it gives off a very distinct reddish color, and we see that as the pinkish glow here across the galaxy. Now, both of those are signs of star formation because in order to see them, we have to see young stars. And the first stars that form are among the most massive and very blue stars, but they also don't live a very long time. So the fact that we see them means they must have formed relatively recently in order for us even to be able to see those stars today. And that's one of the reasons this is one of those galaxies called a starburst galaxy, because it has an excess of star formation. So all of those things, the dust and the gas and the new stars, are all signs of star formation within a galaxy. And a galaxy that seems to have excess star formation is known as a starburst galaxy, of which this galaxy is an example. Now, if we look closer to the center, and if we observe with other types of telescopes, things we can't see directly here, but if we look, we could see that it also gives off a lot of high energy radiation from its core, telling us that there must be some kind of massive object there, giving off intense amounts of energy. And generally, this is a massive black hole, or what we call a supermassive black hole, millions of times or more the mass of our own sun. And as material spirals into it, it heats up to incredibly high temperatures, and that gives off lots of X-rays and gamma rays, which are very high energy forms of radiation, but otherwise similar to visible light. So they're just higher energy forms of that type of radiation. And seeing those excess X-rays and gamma rays is also another sign of an active galaxy. Galaxies that are giving off excess amounts of energy compared to what we would see with an ordinary galaxy. So both the starburst and the emission from the core can tell us that this galaxy is a little more active than other galaxies. So that was our picture of the day for April the 14th of 2020. It was titled NGC 253, the Silver Coin Galaxy. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Triple Play MVP. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone. And I will see you in class.